Okay, it's time to pay your taxes.
Wait, but that's not fair.
Excuse me, why is it not fair?
I get it if our own government taxes us, but people all the way back in England, it doesn't make sense.
Are you disobeying your king?
Maybe. This is how the animal revolution began. Colonists did not believe that Parliament could tax them.
This meant war. Attack!
The loyalists are coming. Take cover!
Loyalists meant you fought alongside the king. You were loyal with him.
Patriots meant that you did not believe in the taxes they gave you.
What side would you fight for? Hut, two, three, four. Hut, two, three, four.
The first battle was on April 19th, 1775, in Lexington.
Luckily, the Patriots did not expect that we would come.
A lot of Patriots died that day, but we never gave up.
Ready, aim.
Wait, aren't we supposed to do a teaching point here?
I was trying to have fun, but yeah.
Another famous battle was the Battle of Monmouth. This battle was the very last major battle in the North.
Both sides of the battle lost about 360 men. Hiya, surrender now.
Never. The very last battle in the Animal Revolution was the Battle of Yorktown.
In Yorktown, the loyalists knew that the Patriots were winning the war, so they gave up. Listen here, listen all. We decided we'll surrender.